country is at a crossroads. On April 1st, the Liberal government will raise the carbon tax by 23%. This tax increase is opposed by 70% of Canadians and 70% of Canada's premiers. Canadians are struggling to make ends meet. People are choosing between heating their homes and putting gas in their cars. Millions of Canadians are relying on food banks. People are going through garbage dumpsters in search of food. Mothers are diluting their baby's milk to stretch the formula. Canadians need a government that understands the struggles of daily living and commits to making life more affordable. Today, Conservatives are calling for a carbon tax election. It is time that this House join Conservatives, put the people first, vote no confidence, and bring home an election.